had to get tested for lead poisoning. Weeks go by and my mother finds out all four of her kids had lead poisoning, including the baby. My parents were angry. I didn't want to believe it was true. There is no cure for lead poisoning.
We won't give up.
We are strong together.
No matter how deep and dark the mud gets, the people of Flint hold true and bright.